When the skin darkens or tans due to the effects of the ultraviolet radiation of the sun, it's referred to as tanning. In some regions, tanning is often done intentionally by sunbathing or other artificial methods. A little sun exposure is good since it facilitates the production of vitamin D. However, excessive exposure can be very harmful and lead to various health problems like sunburn, skin cancer, and a weak immune system. When the skin gets exposed to the sun, the melanin which protects the skin gets burnt, thus leading to brief skin darkening. Home remedies are a safe option to handle tanning since they don't have any side effects. Let's look at what Ayurveda has to offer. Take a bowl of tomato puree. Add 4 tablespoons of lemon juice. Mix it well. Apply this on the tanned skin and leave it for 20 minutes. After which, wash it off with cold water. Do this for 15 days regularly. Take 6 tablespoons of lemon juice. Add 2 teaspoons of turmeric powder, also known as haldi. Mix it well. Apply this on the tanned skin and leave it for 30 minutes. After which, wash it off with normal water. Rub a potato slice on the tanned skin and leave it as it is for 5 minutes before washing it off.
For more such natural home remedies, visit www.homeveda.com.